think you can pick up anything? I don't know what we can see on the camera.
I've got some wet particles.
But I think these two witches are going to head back.
Yeah.
Because the torch is literally dying. It's orange. You can kind of see it on the floor. So silly going into the woods with no torch.
Yeah, and especially in the mist.
So I'd say thank you for spirits to guide for guiding us, and we'll now leave you.
Because we can hear a little animal.
Okay.
Getting rowdy.
Could be something like that. That flashes.
What
colour? What colour flash did you see?
I don't know.
I saw blue.
You saw blue. Is there anything here that I can take? On the sides.
I don't know. See, my torch ain't gonna be able to show you enough. We can always do it another day.
Yeah.
When we get better batteries, and buy another torch.
I think you should do it in the daytime.
Okay.
So I didn't realise it was
going to
be this dark.
Oh, I did.
And I've got stuff in the garden I can have a go at.
Okay.
You're going to have to help me cut that end of tree.
Yeah. You're right, darling.
Yeah.
See anything?
No, but I heard something.
What did you hear?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I heard that. When you pass that threshold, you just say thank you, now and farewell. Thank you. Now farewell. Until the next time. Sorry. Egypt is down there. We got lost and we come all that way, and that leads us to the middle of the woods.
And I never knew that.
We were driving in the middle of the woods. Never again. Took the wrong road.
That was very scary.
Oh, something like that. That was a bit of a adventure, which didn't work out very well.
Yeah.
Next time we'd be better prepared and put in the right postcode.
Yes.
And torches with better batteries. So hopefully better video as well. Yeah. And you can see, I don't know if I'm in the camera, but it's very dark. Right, I'll speak to you later. Blessed be.